name is Aly Raisman. I'm a gymnast. I won 3 medals, 2 gold and 1 bronze. I'm here at Office Depot today to take a bunch of little kids back to school shopping. I'm really excited. I love going shopping and especially shopping for school supplies, and I love little kids, so I'm excited. I brought 1 medal. I brought a gold medal with me today. One of my medals is dented because I was letting a little girl try on my medal and I dropped it on the floor by accident, but it just has a little dent you can't see unless you really look for it, but it gives it character. Yeah, I don't want to replace my medal because it gives it character, and sometimes I'm a klutz, so it just kind of describes me and it shows who I am. I'm really excited to be back home in the States, and especially being able to do this at Office Depot. It's a lot of fun and just definitely different than what I'm used to. I'm used to training 7 to 7.5 hours a day, so it feels good just to come here and to hang out with little kids and get to know them better. And then after this, I'm going to go on the Kellogg's Tour of Gymnastics for 3 months.
Besides giving back to the community and winning gold medals, Aly Raisman also got lots of props from the Jewish community and from the state of Israel. During the Olympics, as she won her gold medal, she dedicated the medal to the 11 Israeli athletes murdered in 1972. As you guys recall, before the current Olympics that just took place in London 2012, it was the 40-year anniversary to the Munich massacre, and the IOC refused during the opening ceremony to acknowledge the Israeli athletes with a moment of silence. So what she did brought a lot of pride to the people of Israel. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. Take a step back.